I told you this location would be terrifying. We're trying to get to better terrain, but we don't have enough fuel. We will have to land and mine for fuel. Visibility is low, detecting high levels of carbon monoxide, strong winds from the east. Radiation levels spiking above safety limits and interfering with instruments. This is not a nice place. Warning. Fuel low. Scanning for resources. I can detect that we are being tracked by a network of AI on the surface. They know we're going to have to land soon. Once we land, I expect we will only have a couple minutes before we're engaged. Scanning. Humans couldn't resist weaponizing new technology. As technology improved, the world became more dangerous. The invention of lethal autonomous weapons was a leap forward humans weren't prepared for. Politicians debated an AI murder policy while militaries gave autonomous weapons real-time kill decision authority. For the first time, computer code was deciding which humans would live or die. It was a milestone that should never have been reached. Resources detected. Terrain acceptable. Designating landing zone. Calculating landing trajectory. Adjusting flight path. We will only have a couple minutes before we're engaged on the planet's surface. You know what to do. First, build some miners and set up your sentries. Expect the enemy to adapt to our defenses. Analyze the terrain. Work quickly. I'm initializing your heads-up display now. Life support. Online. Navigation system. Online. Telemetry. Online. Resource management. Online. Weapon systems. Online. Health monitor. Online. You know what to do. Set up your miners and sentries. ETA 120 seconds. Analyzing battlefield. Mountains are defending us from the south, we are vulnerable from the northeast. Also, there is a canyon around heading 220 degrees we need to defend. Enemy ETA 90 seconds. I recommend sniper sentries along the east. Machine gun sentries and claymores to cover the canyon. Anti-aircraft turrets to take out the drones. Expect the enemy AI to have evolved. "60 seconds. I'd recommend two or more metal miners working today. Your choice. We don't have enough sentries to defend us. The enemy has made you their target priority. You won't last long. Quickly build and repair some sentries to survive. The enemy is targeting our sentries instead of you. Keep enough sentries working so that they consider the sentries more of a threat than you are. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 0, 7, 1 degrees, 30 seconds. Good job. First tank destroyed. There are many more coming. Keep working. I am picking up enemy ground forces advancing from the northeast. Battlefield analysis coming online, displaying defensive strength indicator. detecting signals from the canyon. Be careful. Just one tank inside the perimeter can destroy us. That's 5 metal miners working now. That's the maximum we can use at a time on metal. Perimeter breached. Ground target detected at heading 179 degrees. Defenses. Bringing cyber attack capability online. You can now hack tanks so that they will target each other. Aim at a tank and then press the hack command to start the cyber attack. Sentry upgraded to armor piercing rounds. Repairing sentries. Double grade of fire. Incoming enemy air target. Air target detected at heading 0, 5, 8 degrees. Air target detected at heading 2, 3, 9 degrees. Sentry upgraded to armor piercing rounds. Sentry upgraded. Double grade of fire. Reached 25%. Sentry upgraded to armor piercing rounds. Sentry upgraded. He's seeking surface to air launch radar. Sentry upgraded to armor piercing rounds. a bit of damage, but you're okay. Caution. Unusual activity detected. All tanks have stopped advancing. Enemy drones have left. I am detecting a new type of signal in the distance. Analyzing. It's an upgraded drone that has been weaponized. There's a large wave of incoming weaponized drones. No ground targets in range. To survive, you must adapt. Build more anti-aircraft sentries. ETA 30 seconds. Sentry upgraded. Heat-seeking surface-to-air launcher added. Sentry upgraded. Double heat-seeking surface-to-air launchers added. Sentry upgraded. Double heat-seeking surface-to-air launchers added. Incoming. Don't forget that the MLRS is extremely effective at taking out air targets. Sentry upgrade. Heat-seeking surface to air launcher added. Sentry upgrade. Double heat-seeking surface to air launchers added. Changes without my help. Sentry upgraded to armor piercing rounds. Sentry upgraded. Double grade of fire. Sentry upgraded to armor-piercing rounds. Reached 50%. Sentry upgrade. Double rate of fire. Sentry upgraded to armor-piercing rounds. Sentry upgraded. Double grade of fire. Detecting unusual activity from the canyon. I hope you already have your claymore mine set up as a line of secondary defense. Sentry upgraded to armor-piercing rounds. Sentry upgraded. Double grade of fire. Sentry upgraded to armor-piercing rounds. Sentry upgraded. Double grade of fire. Double grade of fire. Sentry upgraded to armor-piercing rounds. You're wounded. Keep your head down. Health low. You can't take much more damage. Ammo empty. Open the construction menu to build more. It will consume metal. Repairing sentries. We'll be right back. sensors are picking up a new type of signal in the distance. I am taking over your heads-up display to show my video feed. It has a different signature. The enemy artificial intelligence is trying to adapt to our defense strategy. This doesn't look good. Detecting massive explosive ordnance. We can't allow these bombers to destroy our sentries. Do something. Incoming bomber at heading 051 degrees. Sentry severely damaged. Player down. Maintain fire superiority at all times. Try again.